We've been here for 25 years, and we need to act as a community now to ensure that this place will be here for your children and grandchildren and their grandchildren.